Spiral Abyss is the hardest content we have in the game, but we don't have a new Spiral this one, so I'm coping by randomizing teams for the recent event, the Peaks and Troughs of Life. Let's take a peek at the Troughle teams I'll pull on the wheel today. Hello, beautiful, and welcome back to the Sauron channel. Today we're doing something a little bit different than usual, as you can see behind me. There's the event going on here, the event where you choose some characters for some teams, and you do the challenge domain thingies, and you beat some people up. And so I thought to myself, well, there's not a new Spiral this month, so we might as well do something randomized, right? So what if we go here today? Oh, you can see some teams that I was using before. Yeah, you can see that I've already done this event, clearly. But I figured we could go in today, random up some teams, and see how it goes. Now, the great part about this for me is that since I've already done this, there's no pressure for me to do well. We're gonna roll this wheel 12 times, and obviously if we dupe, that's okay in this mode. That's actually one of the fun things. We can't dupe more than 3 times, but let's just see how this goes, okay? So, oh boy, here goes the first spin. Come on, big money, big money, big money. Ooh, Toma, huh? Okay, that's not bad. That's an okay start. Not exactly the most exciting first character. Nice. Okay, Xiangling, okay, okay. Ooh, Barbara, okay. Child. All right, we finally got like a DPS character that I've built. You know, it was bound to happen eventually. Oh, okay, okay, okay. Zarya's pretty good.
Oh, yeah, boy.
Okay, so here are the members that we've pulled in order. I think that it's probably fair for me to switch them around as I see fit, but I'm looking at this and honestly, this isn't too bad just looking at it. The one sussy thing is, damn, that third team is ass cheeks. Yeah, let's do some quick rearranging here. This doesn't look that bad. You know, I'm kind of chefing something up for real. I think most of these characters have at least something equipped, so let's give it a shot. If this turns out horribly, then you know I'll go fix it. Drake, where's the start button? Oh, melts Diluc, huh? Let's give it a shot. Oh! Yoink! Boom shakalaka, baby! I think this is going decently. Eat this! Alright, you really did just eat that, huh? For breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Man, I was hungry! Bro, I play rhythm games. You don't need to do this to me. I don't play rhythm games, actually. I'm lying. I'm just straight up lying. I'm what the kids call capping. The whole ass bottle cap factory. I'm pretty sure my Diluc does not have things equipped. I feel like we're not doing much damage. Also, what is this sword? Okay, I mean, that team worked out. Okay. Let's see how this one goes, though. I have more confidence in this one. Yeah, boy. Why is Shell doing no damage? Something's went horribly wrong. Child should not be doing this little damage. You're not cool. You're not cool, boy. I missed? How did I miss? Okay, Child is definitely missing, like, at least 3 artifacts. There's no way he's doing this little damage. Who did I take them for? What did I do? Well, as long as I have this mechanic, it doesn't matter. Go boom. Hiya. Okay, but this is the team that's probably going to do something for real, for real, for real. Hyper Blue? Hyper Blue. Go, Traveler. Explode! Eat this! This is literally just a waste of time. No. Go away. All right, they didn't stay away for long. I said, go away. Yeah, that's right. Oh, they're back. Why won't you guys take no for an answer? Oh, he dodged me by jumping very high. My man got hops. My man in the NBA. No, my tea. I mean, That could have been a lot worse, I guess, but it could have been a lot better. Okay, I really expected people to have artifacts on them. Hold on. We can fix this in the future ones. This is where I was just like, why am I switching teams? Let me just use Yoimiya. Let's roll some new characters. Let's see what we can come up with today here. Man, Traveler, go home. Paimon misses you. Heijo. Okay. Sara again. Ooh, now that's a big one. Ah, crap. Not quite built. Okay. Ooh, that's a big one. I feel like that's actually a big one. We can make that work. Huh. Okay. Dupe Calais. And Toma. Huh. These are interesting combinations of characters for sure. Okay. Let's get this a shot. Don't miss. Okay. Wow, Wanderer does a lot of damage. You know, if I wanted to click circles, I'd be playing a game like Osu instead. why isn't this all I'm doing in this mode? Click the circles. Oops, I missed. Oh no, my perfect charge. Hey! Who said you could live that? Huh? Nobody gave you permission to do that. You think just because I missed a circle means you have permission to live? That's not how this economy works, bro. I decide who lives and who dies. This seems actually kind of goofy fun. Hey yo! Every time she asks that, she's asking, like, do you want to dance with me too? Every time she asks that, I think that, what's his name, Corbin Blue from High School Musical? I don't dance! While he's dancing. My man got the whole Dancing with the Stars routine, and he's saying he don't dance? Something ain't adding up. Ow. Oh, whoa there, fellas! Chill out. Jeez Louise, dog. Aggressive. Ow. Okay, this is definitely the most confused team, but there's a strategy here somewhere, I'm sure. Let's just start with this. Why didn't you hit me? You missed! You freaking dork! I was standing still and you missed me? Hit me! Hey! Don't block me. This ain't Twitter, you can't just block me, bro. Oh my- I forgot you people do that. Alright, just die. Explode! Explosion! I feel like that last team is a lot better than I made it look, but I just kind of goofed. But anyway, let's roll some more teams. How miserable can we make Sauron today? The musical on ice. No! That's the most miserable thing you could have done to me. Why would you tease me like that? That was just rude and uncalled for. I really don't appreciate it. Holy shit, this game loves Calais. Oh, here comes Amy. Honestly, I could use that as a team. That's actually not that bad. Ooh, you love Sara today too, huh? Shinobu. Okay. Come on, a little more. No! That's not bad at all.
Hello there.
Huh. So this is what the wheel has most graciously given us today. The last slot there is another Mona. I might rock with this, honestly. This doesn't look too bad. This looks alright, right? This team is like so close to looking like something, but man, when I look at it, it's just like, what am I looking at? These Gardamex kind of stand like they're about to walk down the line. They are fashionistas over here. I guess they're from Fontaine, so that makes sense, but... Oh my god, we are sure stuck in a corner. Give me those extra points. Give me them. Yeah. Now you can die. I think that last team was our best team yet. At least in terms of performance. Oh ho ho, damage? Perhaps there is a little bit of damage? Damn, we're kind of doing real damage. Wait, hold on. I wasn't expecting this. Get that nonsense out of here, dog. Ow. Hey, where you running to, bitch? Get that ass back here. Oh, my greed almost cost us some points, but no, now I will get extra points. Let's go! I don't know about this one. Ow. Man, you got some shields on you! Gosh, you are so tanky.
Oh thank god.
God himself intervened there and was like, not today. I was about to get my fucking ass clapped. Okay, on to the next one. It is so funny seeing my teams. They are all just yoimiya. So those last ones are actually pretty good. Hopefully we can get something equally as competent. First off, that is a fantastic start. Zarya's still good. Interesting. That's not bad. Benito. Wow, this wheel really likes Wanderer. Hey, there's my girl. Miko again. Okay. Oh my gosh, it's the Wanderer Power Hour. Also the Bennett Power Hour. Oh my goodness. We're seeing a lot of dupes. Give me someone fresh. Come on.
You know, you get what you asked for.
As a wise lady once said, be careful what you wish for, because you just might get it. Honestly, the more I look at it, the more I think these teams are fine the way they are. Yeah, you know what? We can keep it true random, why not? Alright, let's see how this one goes. Hey, that one's angry over there. Man forgot his Snickers at home. God damn, Yelan does so much damage. His team has no synergy, but Yelan's just fucking exploding them. He's just making them go kabloomy. My ultimate magic, explosion! I feel like being on anybody other than Yelan is just a loss of DPS at this point. Please! Oh, I'm nice with it! I am nice with it. Yeah, that was a really solid round. Yelan really just carried. Look at them, like insects below me. Peasants! I switched to the wrong character by accident, but that's okay. Damn, this game's pretty easy when you get Wanderer 5 times in a row. Just one character. Oh no! Speaking of, this is like the exact same team, except worse. Actually, it might be better because I have Gene. I have C4 Gene, so we're getting that nice Anemo shred. Ooh, baby! They just explode. Sound! Damn, I kinda feel bad. That sounded really graphic. That one sounded painful. Stop talking in unison. It's creepy. Stop! What did I say? Honestly, wow, look at the difference between having Yelan versus everyone else. That's wild, bro. That's absurd. Yelan just fucking destroys things. Alright, well now we're entering into the final wheel. I just want yoimiya, man. Can you just give me yoimiya? Zarya again. Okay. Mona, alright. Like, what are the odds that we don't get yoimiya at this point, right? Come on. We pulled so many characters at this point. Easy mode. Kinda's not bad. Yoimiya. We're not even close to yoimiya. Shunha? That's pretty good. If we can pull Ganyu. It's close, but that's not Ganyu. This wheel keeps giving us the same characters over and over again. Oh, wow. That is right on the line. Ori? Okay. Hey, that's my girl. That's my cat. She eats treats and it rolls up in the corner and pulls my electric cords. Of course. It wouldn't be a randomizer without Goro. Last character, please. Yoimiya. I want Yoimiya. No! I mean, this isn't that bad. I'm so sad. Mommy, I'm scared. Where's Yuivia? So, I mean, this is interesting. Like, we're a little lacking in firepower, but overall, these are some pretty flexible characters. I'm sure we can make this work. Let me just cook for a second. Okay, so I didn't actually change much. I think this is what I want to do. I think overall, these are probably the best ways I can make these teams work. All right, final one. Let's get it. Are you ready to rumble? I thought I was supposed to have a little genie following me around. Dory? Explain? What did I do wrong? Did I, like, not use her burst? Or is it just a really low duration or something? Oh, there it is. I think if this video has done anything, it has just been an advertisement for everybody to pull for, like, Yelan. Because Yelan is absolutely busted. Perhaps the best character in the game. She is so freaking strong. End it, Yelan. The Shunling snapshot? I have no idea. I feel like she might snapshot. Maybe I should have done that in a different order. Oh my gosh, I do no damage. Oh my gosh, I do no damage. Let's just assume for a second that she does snapshot and do like this. I think she does snapshot. Looking at the damage difference, yeah, that looks like snapshot damage. Oh, I don't have enough energy. Long have I dreaded pulling Lisa on the wheel, but now that my Lisa is built, it's over. It's freaking over, boys. My Lisa about a freaking cook, about a chef, about to make Gordon Ramsay look like a freaking fraud. That's right. That's right. That's right. Yeah, boy. Yeah, boy. I'm not actually doing anything cool with Lisa yet. Hold on. Hold on. We'll get there. It's just that we just gotta build it up, okay? Hold on. We're building it up. They just keep dying too quickly. I can't build up my stacks. Hey, where are you running to? Where do you think you're running to? Eat this! That was it! I feel like I built that up so much for nothing. I think I built my Lisa wrong, everybody. Actually, I might have put the wrong artifacts on her now that I'm thinking about it. Oops, I was not paying attention. Ah, crap! I'm tilted. Oops, you don't belong here. Go away, Goro. Nobody invited you. Use it! Use it, use it, use it, use it! Might have goofed up a little with the Lisa thing. But, you know, it worked out fine. The damage was okay. We did alright. I hope that you enjoyed getting to see more variety. I guess I didn't get to use Yuivia at all. You know what? Here's some bonus content. Let's go back in and use Yuivia. We just do, like, the first round real quick. Just for funsies. Just for funsies, you know? Yuivia, 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 Yuivia. I love me Yuivia. My girl is so cute. Poor hilly churls. They do not deserve all this. They make perfectly ripe pickings for my Yuivia. Oh, she's so satisfying. She's so good. She's so good. My girl. Click. And you're dead. Nice. Alright, that's enough of that. Anyway, now that we're actually done, hope you enjoyed. Leave a like, subscribe, leave a comment down below. Join that membership, join the Discord in the server, all these things and more. Thanks for hanging out, I appreciate you. I'll catch you in the next one, alright? Stay safe, stay healthy, I'll see you when I see ya. Meowza!